So, what if? What if this life, this body, this universe, this world we live on, the planet we live in, the people we've met, held, cherished, loved, the water we drank, the food we ate, the air we breathe. What if everything we have experienced and experience in this life is just a dream? A dream, a self-created dream. Self-created, like you're some kind of multi-dimensional shape-shifting motherfucker. You have created this all, this whole life, just for you. What if? I like these kinds of questions. And I must know that, of course. And also, I made a promise to you that in September I would start back up again the Q and Anus. Well, it's September, and I'm starting back up again the Q and Anus. Oh, how nice. Yes, it is nice, but we're gonna do it a little bit differently, yeah, this time. This time we start the season off with you guys answering the question I just asked. And then we will see what will happen next. No, we will do a little bit differently, because last time I did a lot of questions per aflevering or episodes for Spanish people, and it was too much. People liked it, but they didn't want to see the whole fucking thing, so which I can understand. But of course, what is this bald motherfucker babbling? What is this bald motherfucker babbling about, you know? Now we're gonna do one question, so we can, or I, or we, who gives a shit, we're all connected anyways. No, so I can dive in a little bit deeper, and I can do my homework a little bit better than I did the times before. And we're gonna do only questions about the plant medicines, like the ayahuasca, DMT, the bufo alvarius, the mushrooms, and the peyote and the San Pedro. Maybe about the LSD too, but about the entheogens, about the medicine plants. Or about the consciousness, or maybe my view on life. But that's it. No other questions anymore. We're gonna specify this motherfucker and make it more interesting. So I'm gonna do only those subjects. And but first I want to know from you, what if this life is just a dream? We go from there. I will do it in the English on the YouTube, and on the Instagram in the Dutch. So for the English questions, you can send your questions to jemoeder43@hotmail.com. For the Dutch, you can send your vrouw. You can send your questions to jemoeder43@hotmail.com. Yeah, let's see what this season is gonna bring. Hello.